Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
This new concentration of energy was detected only after the surrounding material became inert.
Could this be some sort of tissue regeneration?
The radiation signature is similar to the original pattern, but with significant differences.
Some kind of reaction to our phaser fire, perhaps?
I believe it is separate and self-contained within the body of the dead life form.
Another entity?
Yes, sir. It appears to be a smaller, less developed version of the original creature.
No wonder it attacked us. It was about to give birth.
Doctor.
It's dangerous to generalize about new life forms, but based on my experience with other beings who bear their young in this manner, I'd say that the offspring is still premature. Otherwise, it would be able to break through the outer body shell of the parent.
Will this creature be able to survive on its own without the parent?
There's no way to tell. We don't have enough information about the biofunctions of the adult, much less the child.
Is there anything we can do to help?
If we were in sick bay, I'd try a cesarean section. The first priority is to free it from the body of the parent.
We could use our phasers as a scalpel.
Yes, that might work.
I advise against this, Captain. The parent proved to be a threat to the ship. We do not know how the offspring will react.
Your objection is noted, Mr. Worf, but we are directly responsible for the death of the parent. We cannot simply wash our hands of it now. Doctor, we will proceed at your discretion.
Good morning.
Good morning.
The first thing I'd like to do is inspect the power transfer conduits.
You realize the only way to inspect them is to crawl inside.
I designed them, Commander. I know what's involved.
Go. Power taps, watch yourself.
The acoustic signature doesn't sound right.
Probably the only other person in the galaxy who can pick that up.
What's causing it?
It's right up here.
I've never seen anything like this before. What is it?
It's a mid-range phase adjuster. Puts the plasma back into phase after inertial distortion.
This has never been done before. I don't even think this has ever even been conceived of before. You should write a scientific paper.
Dr. Noob. Writing is not one of my strong suits.
But this kind of refinement should be shared. And you deserve the credit for it.
Well, maybe we could collaborate. Writing is one of your strong points.
Commander LaForge, ever since I came on board, there seems to be something a little peculiar about your attitude. You seem to know things about me, even though we've never met.
Well,
and to tell you the truth, I've studied you. Your writings, your Starfleet file. I've admired you. You know, your work.
Well, I'm flattered, but...
I really wanted to meet you for a long time. And I'd like to think that we could become friends. Maybe good friends.
I thought you knew. I mean, you know everything else about me. But, Commander, if I'm hearing what I think I'm hearing, then you should know that I'm married.
Ha ha ha.
I love beans, diggity doo.